It could soon ease up in one part of Tyler. City officials say a Tyler Hospital's multi-million dollar project is making it happen. Haley Richardson is live in Tyler with the details.
That's exactly right, Joe. The plan is actually to put a brand new parking facility right here behind us on Hospital Drive in the intersection of Osler. Now, as you can see, the barrier is already up for construction to begin. Now, city officials do tell us that ETMC has filed for a permit to build a four-story parking garage that will sit on this 3 acres of land and will cost more than $14 million. City officials say that they hope this will actually reduce traffic congestion right here around the hospital and give patients easier access to get into the ETMC. As for frequent visitors, they tell us today more parking is a necessity.
The public parking lot over there was completely full. The only reason I got a parking place is one of the medical guys came dashing out, and I thought, he has to go somewhere. And I kind of followed him along, and sure enough, he pulled out, and so I pulled right into his parking place.
It was your lucky day.
It was indeed, but obviously this parking facility is needed.
Now, city officials tell us today, if all goes as planned, this project will be done next December 31st. We'll have more details coming up for you tonight at 6. We're live in Tyler. Haley Richardson, KTK, NBC.com.